Devils have gone 0-for-2 with the advantage. And now the Rangers with their first power play. Here's Panarin, out to Fox. Fox towards the net, score! Chris Kreider on the redirect, it is 2-0 Rangers.
An outstanding face-off win. And it's Kreider that wins the draw, and it's Kreider that scores the goal. Beautiful redirection of that pass from Adam Fox. Executed to perfection. And the Rangers have a 2-0 lead here in Newark.